Their new Genie plane overshoots. Their new Genie plane overshoots runway in Micronesia and sinks in Sea Lagoon. A Papua New Guinea plane has sunk in a lagoon after overshooting the runway in the Federated States of Micronesia. All passengers were reportedly rescued safely from Air New Guinea's partially submerged Boeing 737-800 after local fishers took their boats out to the crash site almost immediately. Locals reported broken bones are among the passenger injuries after the flight came in very low for its landing and ended up in the water. Flight 73 flies between Pohnpei Bay and the Federated States of Micronesia and Port Moresby, stopping in Chuuk State. Videos posted to social media show dozens of people in boats around the wreckage. Various reports said there had been up to 57 people on board, including 11 crew and either 36 or 46 passengers.